Question number 1. Which special fuel are driven by a special machine with a portable motor and flexible shaft? Option number A. Rotary fuel. Option number B. Tinker's fuel. Option number C. Barred fuel. Option number D. Crossing fuel. Right answer is rotary fuel. Question number 2. Which special fuel is used for die sinking work? Option number A. Refillery fuel. Option number B. Mills fuel. Option number C. Barred fuel. Option number D. Crossing fuel. Right answer is refillery fuel. Question number 3. Which is used to remove the pinning of the fuel? Option number A. File card. Option number B. Painting brush. Option number C. Wear brush. Option number D. Cleaning brush. Right answer is file card. Question number 4. Which special file is used for narrow work? Option number A. Pillar file. Option number B. Dead knot file. Option number C. Square file. Option number D. Switch pattern file. Right answer is pillar file. Question number 5. Which of the following special file is used for filing soft metal like lead and babbitt metal? Option number A. Fishback file. Option number B. Gulleting file. Option number C. Dixon file. Option number D. Blunt saw file. Right answer is Dixon file. Question number 6. Which file are used for filing large surface? Option number A. Block file. Option number B. Crossing file. Option number C. Mill saw file. Option number D. Refillery file. Right answer is block file. Question number 7. The cot, zero and needle file means that the file grade is dash. Option number A. Smooth grade. Option number B. Second cut. Option number C. Bastard. Option number D. Dead smooth. Right answer is bastard. Question number 8. The dash special file is used for sharpening the teeth of saw. Option number A. Cabinet file. Option number B. Fishback file. Option number C. Die sinkers file. Option number D. Blunt saw file. Right answer is blunt saw file. Question number 9. Shape of barred file is dash. Option number A. Circular. Option number B. Square. Option number C. Rectangular. Option number D. Triangular. Right answer is triangular. Question number 10. File card is used for dash. Option number A. Cleaning the workpiece. Option number B. Cleaning the file teeth. Option number C. Renewing the file teeth. Option number D. Cleaning the chip. Right answer is cleaning the file teeth. What is the cross section of blunt saw file? Option number A. Triangular. Option number B. Circle. Option number C. Semicircle. Option number D. Rectangular.
Please give the answer in comment box.